God calls us for this big opportunity to spend time with Him through prayer. A gift, a privilege, and most of all, honor that with His love, compassion, and mercy, it guides us every single day. Let us always open our hearts and minds to His wondrous creations. He who gives us faith, hope, and love. Let us strengthen our souls and encourage our hearts to remain grounded by God's love, for without Him, we are nothing.